Omega-3, can it help with your depression? In this video, I'm going to be telling you why omega-3 is so important, how it can affect your mental state, and the best way to get the right amount of omega-3. So by the end of this video, you'll know whether or not you should be taking omega-3 to help with your depression. G'day, I'm Jesse Crowe, the traveling scientist, and after studying years of pharmacology, I'm here to help you live smarter, happier, and healthier lives. Omega-3 is a polyunsaturated fatty acid that is really good for your skin, your hair, your heart, your immune system, and even your mental health. But how is it that good? It just is, okay? I'm just kidding. You might have been told once that eating fish will make you smarter, maybe by your parents or a teacher or something. And the reason they say this is because fish are full of omega-3 fatty acids, which promote cerebral blood flow and neurotransmitter production, making you not only smarter, but also happier. But the problem is that I hate fish, and for that reason, I'm omega-3 deficient. What do you think about fish? Let me know in the comment section down below, because I think that they breathe water, which is weird, and they taste like cat food, which is gross, and for that reason, I don't eat fish, and I don't get enough omega-3, and I'm deficient, and that sucks. Deficiencies in omega-3 cause bad skin, bad hair, difficulty focusing, and anxiety and depression. I should start taking some omega-3 pills. I should also point out that there's actually three different types of omega-3 fatty acids. There's DHA and EPA, those are the ones that are found in fish, but there's also ALA, which is found in nuts, seeds, and certain oils. And you need to be consuming a good amount of all three of those types of omega-3s in order to get optimal brain health. But if you're anything like me and you hate fish, you can always take an omega-3 supplement or a fish oil tablet. All of the health benefits without having to eat those slimy, scaly freaks. The recommended daily dosage of omega-3s is 500 to 1,000 milligrams per day. Now, I've got a buddy called Billy Bass, and he loves fish, but he still takes omega-3 supplements, and here's what he had to say about them.
Hi there, I'm Billy. Everybody calls me Billy Bass, because I've been fishing my whole life. Still haven't caught any fish, but I'm confident that one day soon I will. In the meantime, I'm just going to keep taking omega-3 supplements, so I still get those healthy oils that are good for your brain and your body. It keeps me young and healthy and on point, so I can go catch that fish. So I'm gonna go and catch it. Today is the day, I can feel it. Wish me luck.
So if you'd like to do something about your depression right now, you can download my free resource, Top Tips for Dealing with Depression. There's plenty of great advice in there that could really help you out. It's totally free, and it's just in the description down below. And if you wanna try taking an omega-3 supplement to see if it helps with your depression, I've done a lot of research, and the best one that I could find is also in the description just below. If you go through that link and purchase that product, I earn a little bit of money, which really helps me out, and it could totally help you with your depression as well. Anyway, that's all for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, click the like button down below, and let me know what you think about fish and omega-3 fatty acids in the comment section down below. Finally, make sure you subscribe for more awesome traveling science every single week. I'll see you guys next Science Sunday. Cheers.